we are back with Epic High. Okay, looks like we're all set. This is a good song. Oh, how songs bring back memories.
Yeah.
There's a thread about that too. People made songs that bring back memories of audition. Life of the party time. Okay, so the best score will be graded. So good luck. Change the camera. Alright, so we've got Lucas, Lucis, Indica, Pooh, Arun, Arum, Tien, and Alex. Oh, this is the life of the party. I have no life in my party. There's gonna be one more round. So old, how do you live so long? Man, Candy. I think you're older than everyone here. Everyone. Oh, we have someone older than 213 years old? Respect. Respect. I hope you all respect your parents too. That's most important of all. Even if you're 213 years old, your parents are still older than you. They're older than you! Your parents, oh. I'm not sure, what is this for? Oh, okay, never mind. Did you guys like Coco? With brown eyes, like the Korean group Brown Eyes. Oh yeah, Brown Eyed Girls came out after Brown Eyes. I thought they copied them or something, but it's like a different group. And then I thought, like, I think it was like a member from Brown Eyes maybe was in there? I don't remember. I don't think so though. Can't remember. Brown Eyes doesn't exist anymore. They're pretty good though. Tien. 4 million. Indica is just about 4 million. They all got the finishing move. To anyone. Justin Bieber. Justin Bieber. You know, honestly, I don't think his last song that just came out was that bad. If I hear it on, I think it's because I heard it on Just Dance before anything else, and maybe it's because I played it and it was just more fun that way, and then when I hear it, I think of the game. So that's probably why. But I don't think it's that bad. But a lot of the other ones before, I'm not a big fan of. Yeah, Beauty and the Beat, that one. But you know what? It's funny because there was a YouTube video called Beauty and a Beat, I think. Or no, Beauty and the Beat was the one on YouTube. But his song is called Beauty and a Beat, and the one on YouTube is funny because it's like Beauty and the Beast, but like ghetto style? I'm not sure. It's Justin Bieber. Bieber. I can't roll my tongue right now. TN2 Pro for me. Aww. Bieber. It's like Justin Bieber. Was the highest score? It already passed. I can't remember. But Tian was like in the lead. Yeah, was she in? She got second? Sorry, I was like going back and forth in the chat. Oh, okay. So we had a ninja. I believe this stuff is also recorded on Twitch, so I'll probably upload these to a channel later. At least the ones that I was able to come in for in time for. Yep. But that's if there's no problems with the Twitch thing. But I'm not first. I'm not even first in observer spot. Suki's in first right there. I'm second. I just like to... I don't know. It wasn't funny, so I stopped talking. I'm not funny anyways, so what's the point? Oh, I guess that's it. Looks like the event is over, you guys. Yeah, I thought it was gonna be one more game. Or is it just this round? Oh, you know what? She's probably just talking about this round. My bad. I know there's like two rounds left. There's a winners and losers round. Hold on, guys. Okay, yeah, there should be one more. Do you know where Curse is supposed to go? You have to ask either Sugi or Sue for that one. I'm really like kind of out of focus right now. I don't have the track of winners and written and stuff right this time. Oh, someone ate a Pop-Tart for dessert. Don't offend the Pop-Tart fam. Check my phone. Okay. Okay. Pop-Tarts are not good for you. They're tasty though. Roxy. Roxy? I remember Roxy. No. She said I'm mean. Am I mean? That Anthony person? Why? Give me a shout out for first. Wait, what's that Anthony person mean? I don't get it. Oh, I see. Okay. Talking. Shout out to Indica, I think. Well, I guess someone's leaving. Sorry, I can't keep up with the chat right now. Wow, live at the end. How many people do we even have here? 51, okay. Quiet it down a little bit. L has DJ, and he's happy and proud of it too. Look at that peach emotion face. Anthony, what's up? Problem? It's not gonna be harassment, I think. Just, yeah, keep it clean. It's not the forums, I'm a little more easy on this. It's my channel anyways, but forums, you kinda have to like go with the forum rules and regulations, so sometimes things have to be done. Yes, there's going to be another round. This is the last round. We're just gathering the people. From Tiny Chat. Wait, Anthony, are you, I'm starting to, I don't know. I think I know who you are, but I never given someone like 8 infractions. If they're warnings, you gotta check that, because warnings aren't the same. It's actually kind of nice to give warnings first, at least. Oh, okay, I get it. Yeah, I know who you are now. Yeah, I remember. Okay, I know you, Anthony. I thought you were talking about somebody else, like... you guys don't want to get infractions and stuff. It's not good. In one day? Well, I'll have to check that. I don't remember giving 8 in one day. I think if you got 8, you would have been banned by 5, I think, already. But I don't think I did. Were you that bad? Is that why? I don't get bans unless it's really something that you have to get. I mean, not bans, infractions. And I'm pretty easy with those. Well, you want to get one for free, Kendi? No, it's not for play. Oh, okay, that makes more sense than Anthony. So Mitch is here. We have Dev from QQ, L from Piggy, Noggle from Premier, Roxy from RarX, and Nexus Sam has Marcin. I think we're missing one more. Choji from QQ too? No, she's watching. Okay, I'm getting word that there may not be another round this... Why do you want an infraction? I mean, I'm mostly like collecting them, but I'd rather not give infractions. Okay, this is... Yeah, I know, I'm waiting for word on this. So, okay, this is the last round. This is gonna be the last round. Oops, sorry for the lag. Yeah, I had to wait to find out if there was gonna be another round, so this is actually the last round for you guys. I don't wanna bring hopes up. I wasn't setting up the brackets and schedule, so just giving you the word as it goes. Alik, you're not getting an infraction. No infractions for you. Hold on, Anthony, you'll have to check after this round. No, this isn't like the forums. I'm more easygoing on this because it's my channel, so... Like, I don't like... Seriously, I don't like, infractions or warnings, but I had to start doing that eventually, so that's why it happens, and just, you know, unless if you really like them, you know how to get them, but I suggest not getting them. I'm not sure what a co-owning channel thing does. Oh, yeah, that's fine. Okay, so Marcin is in 5 million. L's in 3,700,000. Dev is in 3,000. And Novel's in 1... Why did I say... Okay, yeah, 300,000. Oh my gosh, I'm tired. Novel's at 1.5 million, almost. L's catching up. If Marcin slips. That was weird. I didn't see anything on that one. Oh, that's a tiny chat thing. Yeah, that's popular. It's on the forums. Tien saying that Tien hung the room? I don't think. Well, unless if you're... Oh. Unless you're lagging, but it's usually the player or observer. But they're not usually talking if they're hanging. Okay, well, congrats to Marcin and L for at least getting the mission too. Alright guys, that's it. That's all. I guess we're all done. Thanks for joining and watching the games. And that's a false infraction, Mr. Anthony. DS5. Yeah, it's over. Well, look forward to new events. There'll probably be more of this later too. Hope you guys had fun. And I hang with Hang. I've heard that before. Alright, so have fun everyone. Anthony, what's up? Oh right, okay. Wait, you want me to read it so that I'm not gonna read it out loud. I have a feeling it's something weird. Hold on. Okay, I'll read this one, it's funny. Alright, see you guys for people that are leaving. Okay, let's see. Actually, you know what, why don't I just do this instead of just reading it. I'll just show it. See if you guys can read it. Here you go, for you, Anthony. It says, Hangbook got a troll infraction by her bum inside the Tiny Cat Twitch TV. Harassment plus advertisement. It's all good. Congratulations. Okay, if you can't read it, I read it for you guys. That's a good one. Okay, well, game's over. And no infraction. Alright, so take care guys, and see you on the forums and games, or on the thread. So make sure to make suggestions on the thread for anything about this event for next year. Alright, I will not be streaming tomorrow. I am busy, and unless if it's something important, then I'll be here, but I've got stuff to do. Alright, I gotta go. Hope you guys had fun. I am not going shirtless, sorry. Maybe I'll bring back the ninja thing, but... Alright, see you guys. Bye.